Hi there, everybody. It's me, Eli. And I'm about to show you the original story I did a long time ago since I was a young kid. You know, hold on a second. Music's a little loud. I did this one a long time ago, and it's called... Let me just turn this... If it's on backwards, because I'm doing it like this, it's called... Well, It's a Wild Crazy Jungle Out There, my original book. I might do this as quickly as possible, since this video can be only lasted for like 15 seconds. And it's done by me, of course. As you can tell, it says right here, done by Eli J. Martinez. And I'm about to read it to yez. So enjoy the story, mites. Or I'll show you the beginning story that I did this a long time ago in 2003, May 31st. And we're not even close to it yet. As you can tell, I already wrote down the title up here. And this one here, a cartoonist book from 2003, May 30th. Okay, so I did it on the 30th. Age 5-year-old from Yokio Kasami, and the bottom says right here, was born in 1998, which I got to mention. And I did that in earlier times. So let me just rechange that. Since I'm the artist, go like this. 1997. There we go. I'm gonna try to find some music so this won't be so boring and without any music playing when I'm reading this. Just give me a second,
I was gonna tell people they'll only pay for what they need with Liberty Mutual.
Stupid commercials.
Fine, I'll drive.
Sorry I'm wasting time here. I'm trying to do this as quickly as possible. Yeah, here we go. Page 1. I don't know if you can see the title in here. Here we go. In the forest... First spring, there was three humans that have a time together. They have a tent, as you can see. I did do this when I was younger. Until some green eyes are looking at my real mom and dad and me. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. And here's the scene here of eyes looking. And how I stay alive from a nasty, mean, and an evil old witch like her. See, she let me go, but my real family got eaten. Which you see right here. And that is Kita, my new mother, and team. Into her cave in a place called Spring Forest. She let me meet her friends. He is so cute, said Dorothy the bear. And that's Tom and Harry. Who's that in that basket, you say? That's me. I'm in the baby, and that was first time I met her. Now you know who that snake is, right? That's Wrigley, the worst foe ever. Every day he tries to eat me. Yeah, I know you're hearing that Jungle Book music. That's all I can think about. I hate you, said Wrigley. He whiffed. A hiss? That's right. He's the snake. Got to show you these. Sorry, this controller of mine is really broken. I'm trying to click on the music here. Now I got you. He said likely, help, 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 cried Kirby Okio. Oh, and he's about to get eaten alive. Leave my son alone, screamed Kida. There goes Wrigley, he said Kirby Yo-Kyo. You can see in their faces. I don't know if you can see good here. Hold still, fish. Now I got you, said Kirby Okio. When I got one, I'm sure I am hungry, asked Kirby Okio, and I get started eating. We got you, said a monkey named Shorty. Someone save us. Yeah, Miss Fox. I'll save you, cried Kirby Yokio. As you can see, there's the monkeys and the foxes. It's attacking the innocent foxes. stop this at once. Yokozami, get them boys. Them boys, screamed the shorty. Hey, beat me up badly. Who's that? Is that Kenshin the cat? And saved me two times. Saved my life two times. As you can see, it's a kind of ninja suit. Kenjin and said about a village I go back home in. My mom about the village. And we get introduced to our character right here. And next slide. And of what whole bunch of humans, so I can keep on walking, talking about the village. Sun is down and it gets darker and darker, darker and darker. So again, talk long, I'm going to the village. Here's the village. And here's the next page. And so I or a hug before I leave. Well, I said if I don't come back from the village, and you know I'll always love you, so I'll go to the village and that's it. I was making sure no one was looking. I tapped quietly, and the bomb side, you see him right here. So, stop the song. I had to do this in part two, since I wasted too much time trying to find some good music to play while reading this. So we're gonna be 14 minutes, so catch you guys in part two right about now.